Two men are facing charges after deputies say they tried to take several endangered deer from the Florida Keys. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says one of their deputies pulled over Eric Damas and Tsunami Young early yesterday morning. The deputy immediately noticed several deer struggling in the car. He called for a wildlife officer who confirmed they were in fact key deer. The men could face up to 5 years in jail and fines of up to $5,000.